go. Ready? Open fire.
We'll go.
These mausoleums look cute in comparison to the others.
SB builds them for their Bocconis. I've got a healthy enough ego to say I want something like this when I die. What are you, a SEAL? Because I don't know any quiet professionals who'd need something like this. We got a fucking man down.
I'll pilot.
Hang on, I'm coming.
You'll be fine, man. I'm on my way.
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning. You really ought to let me drive.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger. Opening fire.
This fucker knows somebody's gunning for him now. That LT's getting away.
They know we're here.
We needed to keep him alive so we could frighten him and everyone he knows. How'd we fuck that up? Go nice with my boots. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
DJ Perico's former bodyguard now works at Pilka Mine. Track him down and see what he can tell us about his old boss.
Wait from there.
The drone is up.
Look alive. We got company.
Watch out. Place is rigged with an alarm.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
They got an air defense system?
I'm spotting another Tango.
I'm seeing two narcos here.
Here's target number 5.
Watch out, place is rigged with an alarm. Eyes on 2 Sicarios. Got it, moving. Eyes on the target. I don't have a shot. I'm moving to position. No target. Repeat, no target. Target marked.
Roger, let me get in position. Roger that, target marked. Target lost. I got a narco over here. Eyes on a gun turret.
Hey, lost visual on the target.
Eyes on a gun turret.
Target acquired.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Moving to position.
Standing by.
Say the word.
Roger that. Moving.
Say the word, boss.
I got a Sicario with a minigun.
Point him out.